A 5K race typically needs two water stations, or one placed strategically so the runners pass by it twice. Set up the tent and table at least 30 minutes before the race starts. Use 8 to 10 ounce sized cups. At theme runs, we use biodegradable cups made of corn plastic to reduce the amount of waste after each race. You should be prepared to hand out 100 cups for every 50 runners. Once the tent and table are up, start pouring the water. Fill each cup about 2 to 3 fingers high. The runners only need enough to splash in their mouth or face as they run by before throwing the cup and continuing on. Fill at least half the cups you expect to use during the race. If it's a large race, you will run out of room on the table, so simply fill up the table and get ready to replenish them as runners go by. 2 people is the minimum you should have at a table, but it's preferable to have 4 or 6 people when the numbers reach 300 and up. 2 people hand out water, while 2 pour. If you've paid a license to play music, make sure your speakers or sound system are set up. It's best to have as many ways as possible to keep the mood up and energy high, because it enhances a runner's time and experience. One person at the water table should be in contact with the race director. The race director will call you once the last runner has gone by so you can start to pack up. In larger races, you may be hearing from a police officer or marshal that's monitoring the race. They will tell you a bib number of the last person, so once they pass, you know to pack up. When you pack up, grab all the stray cups and put them in the recycle bag. Wipe the table down and pack everything away. Unless otherwise instructed, bring all the water station items back to the finish line. A 5K race usually means a time commitment of 2 hours. 30 minutes to get there and set up, 1 hour and 15 minutes for water, and the remaining time to pack up and take everything back to the finish line.